When we started this project, AGCO was working on their, what they were calling their HD baler, high density baler, to where we could get mixed grass and switchgrass bales up to 1,400 pounds. In the first year of this project, AGCO did do quite a bit of infield testing along with Oklahoma State looking at that baler. We were able to get some mixed grass bales up to around 1,800 pounds with some pretty heavy gauged string.